Good morning, guys. On day 8 of Vlogmas. I don't have enough fingers on this hand, so I can't go day 8 like I wanted to. I had wanted to have a little sit down and chat with you before I headed out this morning, but of course, as ever, I am running late, so I will do that when I get home. I am heading into town for a little breakfast meeting with one of my favorite people in the world of beauty and PR at one of my favorite places for breakfast. I'm driving in today because I really can't face a tube. I am shattered from yesterday. I've been smiling all morning while I've been getting ready, just thinking about yesterday and the amazing day that we had shooting with Jane Iredale. I feel very lucky to have been one of the girls that they selected. And it's really nice to see that they've chosen, I think it's two people with darker skin tone, so myself and one other. And I think that's really lovely and refreshing to see when campaigns choose somebody with darker skin. So it's not just paying lip service to catering to darker skin tones. But anyway, enough of that. I just wanted to say how wonderful yesterday was. If you haven't seen my vlog of my shoot with Jane Iredale for 2017 spring campaign, I will link it for you somewhere up here on the screen, and click through and watch that. It's just a little snippet of a really, really lovely day, and it'll give you an idea of the kind of looks that we were shooting yesterday. I've got so much I want to talk about, but I kind of feel that I want to sit down and talk about it. So I think I'm just going to focus on my driving, listen to the news, because I feel I haven't caught up with the news for ages, and I will catch up with you properly for a little sit down when I get back. I do know that this lip is slightly too bright for, what time is it? 8:30 in the morning, but it's not what I'd planned. It all went horribly wrong. I'd actually planned to do, and I started doing, a matte nude lip because I just wanted a very natural look today. And I think I'm just so tired and washed out from yesterday that it just made me look like death. It made me look about 25 years older than I am. So I had to revert to something a little bit brighter and a little bit glossier. But it just shows you, you know, you have all your, I have my ideas of how I wanted my makeup to look today, and it wasn't happening for me today. I had to just give it up. Yay, the beanie is back. I wasn't wearing it in the car, but all you doubters, would I desert you with the beanie? It's not a beanie, is it? I don't know what it is. Anyway, traffic has been horrendous. It's taken me an hour to get from North London to Regent's Park, which should take me 15, 20 minutes on a good day. And I'm not even saying on a good day, you know, on a normal day it's half an hour, but it's taken me an hour. So now I'm rushing. Of course, my eyes are now watering. God, I hate this. My eyes always water when I walk fast, when it's cold. Does anyone else get this? And if you do, please tell me how to get rid of it. Luckily, I am just 10 minutes walk away from where I need to be. So if I get my skates on, I can get there in 8. So it's time to go. Is feeling so luxurious and just nourishing on my skin. Well, I'm back in my car after a really lovely breakfast, and then a very odd thing happened. So I'm going to explain why I look the way I do. I know I look a little bit teary, and that's because I've been really teary just now. And I can't No, see, I can't even talk about it properly. But basically, as I was walking back to my car, I bumped into a friend who I've hardly seen recently. But I always think that, when I do believe that people, that things happen for a reason. So I bumped into my friend and it just so happened that kind of stuff that, if you're reading my blog, you'll know that I've been going through a bit of stuff right now. And anyway, so we talked about it. We went for a coffee, which I hadn't planned at all. We talked about it. And so we had a chat about it and over a coffee, and I think I just got a little bit teary. So yeah, I'm heading home now. I think I need to go home. I'm home now, and I had really wanted to sit down and have a chat with you guys, but I'm actually not feeling in the right place to have that chat right now. And it was good stuff, don't worry, there's nothing bad. So I will do that, and I'll do that later. But I can't really get my words together at the moment. I've had a really contemplative drive home, and I think I'm just going to continue in that vein for a little bit. But I do want to show you the things that I got, some fabulous new skincare products that I'm going to be trying out. So I do want to show you that. I will show you that in a little while, but I think I'm going to go and have a restorative cup of tea and just sit down for a little bit to get my thoughts together, and then hopefully I will be back talking to you soon.